Methodism has had a long history of social justice, and I want to continue that and carry on the ideas and works of John Wesley.
I've always had a heart for advocacy, especially for those who are not able to advocate for themselves and need another voice.